So how long does it take a toenail to grow back? If you've lost your toenail, it takes approximately 6 to 9 months for that toenail to grow back. And the nail grows back up and at an angle. It doesn't grow in from the cuticle area moving out. It actually grows up and out at an angle. So as that nail grows in, you might see a portion of it start down by the cuticle, and then it's going to gradually start growing out and take about 6 to 9 months to come back.